Test, test, 1-2. Thank you.
Center for this evening's men's volleyball preseason match between the visiting Winnipeg Westmen and your UNB Reds. Ahead of this evening's game, the Reds would like to respectfully acknowledge that UNB stands on unsurrendered and unceded traditional Wolastoq Way land. The lands of Wabanaki people are recognized in a series of peace and friendship treaties to establish an ongoing relationship of peace, friendship, and mutual respect between equal nations. Fans, we now ask you to please rise and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem. Tonight's officials are first official Matt Van Ralty, second official Darren Doucette, and your lines people Kent Burns, Bailey Stockford, Sherry Campbell, and Stefan Nadeau. First up, introducing the starting lineup for the visiting Winnipeg Westmen. Number 5, Paxton Coop. Number 7, Eric Dornan. Number 9, Nigel Nielsen. Number 10, Matt Klisch. Number 12, Thomas Bridle. Number 14, Liam Christensen. And the libero for the Westmen, number 2, Darian Picklick. The head coach for the Westmen is Larry McKay. Now, the starting lineup for your UNB Reds! From Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, numero uno, Rafael Hilario! From right here in Fredericton, New Brunswick, number 2, Nick Glenn! From Oslo, Saskatchewan, number 6, Travis Pruim. From Miramichi, number 7, Garrett Dixon. From Slagsvale, Denmark, number 10, Emil Blankholm. From Dartmouth, Nova Scotia, number 11, Kieran Proust. From Greenfield, Nova Scotia, number 17, Noah Boudreaux. And your liberos from Calgary, Alberta, number 3, Austin Ross. And from Winnipeg, Manitoba, number 5, Scott Mann. The head coach of your UNB Reds is Dan McMoran.
Goody.
Fans, we now hand the game over to the official.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Richard J. Curry Center. Ryan Jacobson up here in the broadcast booth. A little preseason men's volleyball action. The hosts, the UNB Reds in black, white, and red, hosting the University of Winnipeg Wiseman in white. Our two Darren Doucette checking the lineups here as we get ready to start first serve. As mentioned, Darren Doucette is R2. Up on the stand, R1, Matt Van Ralte. On the corners, on the lines, Ken Burns, Stefan Nadeau, and Sherry Campbell. Looks like UNB has won the toss, and their setter, Nick Glynn, number two, gets ready for first serve of the preseason. Ball tossed in by Doucette, R2. To number two, Nick Glynn. Fifth-year setter from Fredericton. Throws up a spinner, takes a lot off it, pass up by Winnipeg. They go outside. Nice little roll shot there by number nine, Nigel Nielsen. Nielsen scores the first. Back to serve now, number five, Paxton Coop. Ball kept in play, given chase here by Winnipeg. Kept alive. It's going to be tight at the tape. Rolls over. UNB scrambles. And a big whale by number 10, Emil Peterson. Looks like it got hands. Looked to be out of bounds, but it's... What is the call? It's called in. Point for Winnipeg. Coop served this time into the net. Point for UNB. Rafael Hilario back to serve for UNB, number one. New recruit for the Reds from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Looks like he's going to throw a spinner. Half speeds. Passed well by Winnipeg. They run the middle. Over bump. Put away cleanly by number 14 for Winnipeg. That would be Austin Camacho. I even have the pronunciation on the score sheet here, and I still butchered that. Good hard float into the net, though. And that'll be a point for UNB. That was Eric Dornay's serve. Back to serve now for UNB. Miramichi's own Garrett Dixon, a transfer in from St. Thomas University. Dixon was a standout at the collegiate level for many years. Big bomb there, cleanly put away down the line. Number nine, looks like Matt Cleish. Sorry, Nigel Nielsen. Boudreau, number 17, out on the wing for UNB. Kept alive by Winnipeg. Nice little set. Good run by Winnipeg. Kept alive. Good exchange here. Big swing there for UNB's Emil Peterson, but he's met by a big white wall from Winnipeg. Big bomb, good pickup there by UNB. And Boudreau skies, but met by a big block for Winnipeg. And Winnipeg now inching out to a big lead, up by four, 6-2 here in the early stages of set number one. You're watching live U-Sport men's volleyball preseason. Nielsen rips it. Over bump, kaboom! Austin Camucha. And that ball is out. Point for the Reds. Emil Peterson back to serve for UNB. Good pickup by Nielsen. UNB now scrambles. Boudreaux in the wing. Big block by Winnipeg. Pipe ball rips it. Looks like it was kept alive, but no. Four contacts is the call for, in favor rather, of Winnipeg. Timeout for UNB. Winnipeg leads 8-3 here at the timeout. We'll be back with more live action in just 1 second. Pass by Boudreaux, over bump. Winnipeg transitions, big block there by UNB. Looks like Travis Pruem and Noah Boudreaux. Boudreaux serves for UNB, big high toss. Money pass. Beats that off hands, that's a point for Winnipeg. Sorry for that brief pause. Winnipeg now 11-6 if you're following at home. I guess you can see it on your monitors anyway, up in the top left corner. At this serve now 7, sits UNB 11 for Winnipeg. Had to take a moment to rewrite the lineup for Winnipeg. I had an old copy, so I think we are good now with names and numbers, so should be smooth sailing from now on. That's number 9 ripping that one, Nigel Nielsen out in the wing. How am I doing now, folks? And number 5, Paxton Coop, back to serve now for the white. Good hard float, sails long though. UNB wise to let that go. Back now to serve for UNB, number 1, Hilario. Big swing, sails long, point for Winnipeg. Eric Dorney now back to serve for Winnipeg. Takes his time, looks at UMB's serve reception. Big float coming now. Handled by Boudreau. Quick back set there to number 10 for UNB. Sails long. That's Peterson. Emil Peterson, first year pickup from Salgelis, Denmark. Another international pickup for Coach McMorrin. McMorrin now in his 19th season here at UNB, coaching a young rebuilding team, if you will. They've got 7 first-year players. They've got 5 in their second year, and in the third, fourth, and fifth, they've got 5 combined. So relatively young team here this year for UNB. A big bomb, number 7, rips the cover off that one. That's Dornay, but he's stopped by Boudreau. And Travis Bruham connecting on that one. Trade and miss serves here. Now that's a point for Winnipeg. Big bomb there by Nielsen, picked up well by UNB. They run outside to Boudreau, goes hard cross, picked up by Winnipeg. That ball absolutely ripped by number 12, Thomas Brittle. Brittle with a big swing. The Wiseman now up by 6, 16-10. Midway through here, the first set. Nice pass there by Scotty Mann. UNB libero, passing dimes out there, good pickup. Peterson, nice roll. Winnipeg, swing off hands is Brittle out in the wing. That gives Winnipeg their 17th point. Good look at Nigel Nielsen there for Winnipeg, getting set here to serve, 17-10. Winnipeg has been in control here this first set. Got the side of that one off his fingers and sailed way long. Number 12 now back to serve for UNB. Number 12, Nathan Marshall. First year setter out of Mount Pearl, Newfoundland. Good hard float pass. Relatively well. Cute little dumpy dump dump. Matt Cleish. Tricky, tricky. Over the shoulder. Was back with his right hand that was at the net. Picked his spot cleanly. That's an easy point for the Wiseman. Now 18-11. Liam Christensen, good serve there. Nice shot there, hard cross court by Jacob Harris. McLarenville, Newfoundland native. Bump there, uncharacteristic for Nielsen. Tried to absorb that as best he could. Across the UNB side, put away by the Reds. Easy point, 13-18. And Noah Boudreau continues to serve, number 17. Nice set through the middle. Keeps UNB defenders on their toes. Freeze in that middle, freeze up the wings. Bomb, nice pass by Mann. Good rip there by Harris. Catches the corner. Point for the Reds. Substitution now for UNB. Number four coming in. Nate Hayburn will go back to serve. And checking out is number six, Travis Pruham. That ball absolutely laced by number seven, Eric Dornay. Catching UMB's number 12, Nathan Marshall, right in the letters. Might have been a little chin music too. Good on him for standing in there. It's a heavy ball. Big leap, big swing. Number one out in the wing, Rafael Hilero. Put that away, heavy. Jacob Harris now back to serve for UMB. UMB hanging tough, only down by five now, 15-20. Unfortunate. Point for Winnipeg. Nick Glynn checking in, as is number 10, Emil Peterson. Big rip there by Peterson, but he's met by a big wall from Winnipeg. That's 14 and 7 teaming up Christensen and Dornay. Pretty hard to get it around that wall. Four big arms. Back to serve now for Winnipeg, number five. Paxton Coop. He's got a good hard float. Boudreaux. Pushed along, Winnipeg keeps it up. Nielsen. Nice play there by Hilario. Good put away by number one. 16-22 rather. UMB trailing. Hilario rolls that one. Destroyed by Dornay. Nice set there. Nice pick by Matt Cleish. The setter looked over his shoulder to see where UMB was setting up. Opted to go behind him to Cleish, who drills it. UMB timeout at 23-16. I'd like to take a few, think of our sponsors for a brief moment. EXP Engineering. Dr. Amber Andrews and Associates Dental Clinic here in Fredericton. This, of course, is brought to you by Bell, powered by Subway. Delta Hotels Marriott Fredericton, another proud partner. And our last shout out of this timeout is the Daily Gleaner. We'd like to thank all our corporate sponsors for all you do for our UMB student athletes. Without your support, it would be difficult for them to do what they love to do, which is compete under the UMB banner. Timeout is over. Matt Van Ralt, the air number one, gives the okay. Back to serve number seven, Eric Dornay for Winnipeg at 23-16. We are watching the first set. Exhibition men's volleyball. UNB hosting the Wiseman from Winnipeg. Boudreau rips it off a broken play. Tough serve by Winnipeg. And Nigel Nielsen gets on top of that one. Big number nine puts Winnipeg within reach. 1 point here away from set match. Set point, 24-16. See what Dornay does here. Takes a lot off it. Gives UNB trouble on reception. Broken play. They run middle. Garrett Mason rips that one. Big number seven. Registers a point under his new uniform. He played for St. Thomas for the last 4 years. Nice run there by Winnipeg. Read well by the UNB defenders, and that is stopped at the net by number six, Travis Pruem. Good extension on that block, Pruem, getting up and over, taking away the angle. Mason with a good second serve. Little misset. Miscommunication on Winnipeg's part. Be surprised if they call a timeout here before this UNB crowd steals the momentum. UNB clawing their way back in, 19-24. Big block that time, all number 10, Peterson. One-on-one, and as all UNB taking away that line, UNB now 20, Winnipeg 24, and Winnipeg's coach calls a timeout. We'll be back with more live action in just a few moments. Don't go away, folks. Garrett Mason still serving for UNB at 20-24. A little roll shot. That's a free ball for UNB. This should be put away. That's touch. Oh, big touch. Could hear it way up here in the nosebleeds, folks. 21-24. UNB making a match of this one. Garrett Mason still on the line. Number seven. Lucky number seven, perhaps. And that time, number seven, Eric Dornay makes no mistake about that one. Off UNB hands and out, giving Winnipeg the 25th point. And they take the first set, 25-21. We'll take a brief break. We'll be back with set number two from the Richard J. Curry Center. You're watching live U-Sport men's volleyball preseason match. The host, the UNB Reds, and the guest from Winnipeg, the Wiseman. Welcome back to the Richard J. Curry Center. Ryan Jacobson up in the nosebleeds calling this game. If you're just tuning in, the Winnipeg Wisemen took the first set 25-21. They led pretty much the whole way in head control. It looked like they were going to run away with it, but UNB clawed their way back to make it a real interesting first set. Of course, Winnipeg's in white, the UNB Reds in black, white, and red. And it looks like starting us off for Winnipeg is number five, Paxson Coop. Bit of a pause here as our floor official, R2, Darren Doucette, is having a chat with the scores table. Looks like they're trying to reset the score clock, if I had to guess. And we finally have the all clear from R1, Matt Van Ralte, the man on the stand. Number five, Paxson Coop, starting us off here. Quick run in the middle, that's Garrett Mason putting that away. Garrett Dixon, sorry. Good set choice there by UNB setter Nick Lynn. He'll go back to serve now, number two. Good run in the middle there. Number 14, Liam Christensen, putting that away for Winnipeg. Winnipeg setter number 10, Matt Cleish, running a nice offense there for Winnipeg. Dornay, soft little serve, picked up there by Hilario. Peterson volleys it over. Good up by Boudreau. That ball tipped over by Hilario. Nielsen rips line, hits the shoelaces, I believe, of Nick Glynn, who was doing his best to get out of the road of that heavy bomb. Dornay serve. Both teams scrambling here. Looks like a two-touch call on Winnipeg. The Westman. Rafael Hilario getting ready for serve, UNB, number one. Nielsen gets on top of that. Stopped at the net by Garrett Dixon. And number 10, Emil Peterson. A massive block. Nigel Nielsen's not been stopped like that for a long time. Absolutely hit that UNB wall. Back to serve now. Hilario still serving. Throws it up. UNB now leads. The first lead of the match. 3-2. Dixon buries it. Hard cross. Over bump, UNB now. Out to Boudreaux. Good up there by, who was that number? Number 12 back there, Brittle. Good hand to keep that alive. Nice pop up there, Scotty Mann. Peterson goes hard cross. Big celebration for big number 10. Our friend from Denmark. Doing a job out there, 10. Hilario finding his groove at the service line. UB now leads 5-2. Takes his time. Here comes the spin. Unleashes. Great pass there by Darren Prickalick. Doing a great job back there, the libero from Winnipeg. It's actually from Birds Hill, Manitoba. Nielsen goes back to serve for the Westman. Pass dialed there by Hilario. All kinds of options there for Nick Lynn. Sails long. Liam Christensen back to serve for Winnipeg. Rips it, catches the tape, slows it down a little bit. Play continues. Scott Mann pops that up. Right at either Peterson. Peterson's looking for hands to tool that off of, but it went into the net, so it's a point for Winnipeg. Just looking to wipe it off. Good use there by Boudreaux. Goes off hands, out of play. Point for the Reds. And UNB retains their lead. Volleyed over, Peterson plays with his hands. Out to Boudreaux. Nielsen. To Cleish. Cleish uses that. Goes to number 12, Thomas Brittle, and he'll score. Point for Winnipeg, but UNB still retains the lead at 7-5. Big spin, oh, dialed in, number one. That's Hilario, kept alive by Winnipeg. Awkward play, Dornay had to chase it. Peterson looking to do a little bit too much on that one. That ball into the net, point for Westman. My apologies to the Winnipeg fans that are watching at home. Big rip by their setter, Cleish. Cleish goes behind him to number seven, Dornay. Dornay swings from an awkward position there. He's kind of off balance. Crossbody shot over his right shoulder, and into the net it goes. And Noah Boudreaux will go back to the line for UNB, number 17. Threw that a long ways ahead of him. Scott Mann, the libero for UNB in the white jersey. Looked like he might have thought that was out. He let it go over his head, but it caught the line. In any event, we're all square here at 8. Early here in set number 2. Prum tries to throw that one from a little bit behind him. Into the net it goes. Point for Winnipeg. Now they lead for the first time this set at 9-8. Service there by Thomas Brittle. Sails long. You'd be wise to let that sail. And now that'll bring number six back to the line for the Reds, Travis Pruem. Pruem's in his second year from Osler, Saskatchewan. Nigel Nielsen gets way up there. Stopped by UNB center, though. Number two, Nick Glynn, all over Nielsen on that play. Great block by the UNB setter. Had a tough assignment there on squaring up with Nigel Nielsen. See if they go back to Nielsen on this one. For a little revenge, they do. Sets a little bit low. Sets a bit inside for number one, Hilario, but he scores with a soft tip down to position number one. UNB regains the lead by one. It's now 11 serving 10. Good swing there by Nielsen. He goes line. He scores for Winnipeg. Winnipeg trailing by one. They go back to serve. That's number five. Pax and Coop. Big block there. Mason, right idea, but he's met by a big Westman wall. Peterson, nice up. Helped out there by Glynn. Winnipeg runs middle, number 14. Liam Christensen getting credit for that kill out of the middle. And Westman take a 2-point lead, 13 now serving 11. Pass by Boudreau. And a good swing out there by number one, Hilario. Took a little bit of speed off that one. Smart shot. And setter Nick Glynn will go back to serve now for the Reds, number two. We trail by two, it's 12-13. Speaking of number 12, pretty good pass by number 12 for Winnipeg, Thomas Brittle. And a big UNB block, Peterson. A little chirping under the net, too. Peterson kind of giving it to the Winnipeg side. Always adds to a little interesting dynamic here. All square at 13. Lines official Stefan Nadeau on the hot corner. No hesitation there. Waved that one long. Substitutions for Winnipeg. Checking out number 10, Matt Cleish. And in comes number eight, Ben Tra. Number seven, Eric Dorne with a serve. Handled there by Hilario. And they go back to him. shoves that off some hands, and it's a UNB point. Smart play there by number one. Claire, good pace on that serve. But it was handled well by Nielsen. Then they went way outside to number eight. Ben Tra absolutely trashed it. Good rip there by number eight. Heavy, heavy ball. Gives Winnipeg a 1 point advantage as Nielsen gets back to serve at 15-14 here in the second. Boudreaux picks that one up off the tape. They go back to him. Big swing. Looked like he caught hands, but looks like only the UNB players thought it was a touch. Nobody else in the gym is reacting, and the lines officials signal no touch. Serve attempt by Nielsen into the net. Point for the Reds. And Garrett Dixon from Miramichi will go back to serve at 15-16. A floater handled well there by Winnipeg. They go pipe ball to Nielsen. Looks like he sailed it long. No. Looks like in is the call. In is the call. UNB bench not contesting it, so it's more than likely the right call. Soft roller there by number 14. Liam Christensen causes an over bump and then put away by his teammates. 18-15, Dan McMoran, UNB head coach, calls a timeout to settle his folks down. We will take a brief pause in this webcast. Actually, I'll stay on and thank a few more of our corporate sponsors here. Valley Graphics, Six Color Copy and Print, UNB Associated Alumni, and lastly, for this time out, the Trius Group of Companies, including the Trius Bus Division, Trius Auctions, and S&D Deliveries. Thank you for all you do to support our UNB varsity athletes. Officials say the timeout is over, calling both teams back to the floor as we resume set number two live U Sport Men's Volleyball preseason action from the Richard J. Curry, the beautiful Richard J. Curry Center here in Fredericton, New Brunswick at the UNB campus. Liam Christensen back to serve now for the Westmen. They lead by three. It's 18 serving 15. Big high toss. Hilario passes up. Over bump, but kept alive. He passes up again to Glynn, who goes to work, feeding Boudreaux, who puts it away. Substitution for UNB, in is number 12, Nathan Marshall, and checking out for a breather, number 10, Emil Peterson. And Marshall, listed at 5'10", from Mount Pearl, Newfoundland, will go back to serve for UNB at 16-18. Nielsen handles that. That one goes off the hands of Jacob Harris. And into the support over by the scorers table. Over bump, put away hard. Paxson Coop. he'll register a kill for the Westmen. They reach the all-important 20th point. It's now 20 to 16. Misses a substitution for UNB. Number 15, Seamus Cormier, hits that one into the net. Not sure who he took out. Dan McMoran calls his second timeout at 21-16. His guys trail. I'd like to thank Greystone Brewing, the Fredericton Region Solid Waste Commission. And the Fredericton Inn, a breath of maritime hospitality up the hill off of Regent Street. Thank you for all you corporate sponsors do for our UNB student athletes. We appreciate your support. These two teams will play again tomorrow evening at 7 o'clock. If you can't join us live and in person at the Richard J. Curry Center, please look for the link in the bio of UNB Men's Volleyball on Instagram and Facebook for the YouTube channel. And join us again on this webcast. I'd love to have you along. Good serve there by Tri. Goes down the line. Moved way over along the baseline to serve that one. Good scramble here, both sides. Good pick up there by Hilario. Pruem tried to push it off hands. And they go again. Shove that one a little. Sorry, that's Jacob Harris. My bad. Harris with two swing attempts on that sequence. Apologies to big number 8. A foot call was made at the back line by Netto. So that's a point for UNB. 22-17. Big stop at the net. Jacob Harris. All over number 12, Thomas Brittle on that one. Boudreaux's attempt sails long. To see this jersey number. It looks like number 11, Carson Brennan. Big over bump. Put away there by number 5, Paxton Coop. And Brennan goes back to serve again for the Westmen at 24-18. Set point. Sails this one long, though. There by Cormier for UNB. Nice little step. That's number 5, putting that one a Paxton Krupp. 25-19 is the set score of this one. Winnipeg now leads 2-0. Set score is 25-21, 25-19. We'll be back in a few moments with more live U-Sport men's volleyball preseason action from the Richard J. Curry Center. Welcome back to the Richard J. Curry Center. A quick shout out to a mainstay, if you will, on the webcast, tuning in all the way from Ontario, Bruce Ashfield. Bruce is a former UNB men's volleyball player and a proud supporter of the UNB volleyball program and UNB as a whole. Nice to have you along, Bruce. Early on season. Nice to have you. Nice little wipe by 9, Nigel Nielsen off the UNB defenders and out of play to start us off here in set number 3. If you're just tuning in, the set score is 2-0 for Winnipeg. 25-21 in the first and 25-19 in the second. Number 5, Paxton Coop back to serve for Winnipeg. That ball ripped hard cross by Hilario. Picked up cleanly by Winnipeg. They transition, go off Hilario's hands, and it's a point for the Westman. Paxton Coop takes his time, throws it up for a float, drills it, picked up by Scott Mann. Peterson panicked a little bit as that ball came down on the UNB side of the net, right into his tummy. He tried to pop it up, but it went back into the net. Number five, Paxton Coop getting ready to serve again. The Westman quickly out to a 3-0 lead here in the third. Big block that time. Peterson and Hilario teaming up. We see Hilario, good shot of him there, getting ready to serve. Picklick picked that well. The lib for Winnipeg playing well, passing BB's back there, number two. Giving his setter, Matt Cleish, all kinds of options when the pass is on the money like that. Ball on the UNB side, point for Winnipeg. Five-one is the score. I'm looking at the scores table as opposed to the score on the wall. The one on the table is reflecting the correct score, I believe. Boudreau goes off high and off hands for a UNB point. And Garrett Dixon will go back to serve. There he is, number seven. The pride and joy of Miramichi. A setter change for Winnipeg. In is number three, Alex Krakowicz, and out is number 10, Matt Cleish. Nice line shot, picked up by Glynn. It's a point for Winnipeg. Two touches is the call, two contacts. Nice pass by Mann. UNB runs middle. That was Seamus Cormier. Boudreau gets on top of one. Jost at the net. And UNB is being called on the net. Yeah, that is the call. Point for the Westman. Nielsen gets on that one and serves it wide, though. That's a free point for UNB. They sit at four with Winnipeg at seven. Peterson, good serve down the line. Handled well by number 12, Thomas Brittle. And Ben Tra goes to work, but his swing attempt into the net. Quick run through the middle, connecting with number 14, Liam Christensen. And the Westmen retain their three-point lead over the Reds. 8-5 here in the third set. Yeah. Christensen serve into the net, and he'll go off. Noah Boudreau back to serve now for UNB. Number 17 from Greenfield, Nova Scotia. Second year rec and sports studies. Boudreau should be an easy pass. It is up to Glynn. Paxson Coop's attempt into the net. Point for the Reds. Only down by one. 7 serving 8. Brittle takes a lot off of that one. Goes across his body with a roll. I wouldn't really call it a roll shot, but half speeder down to position one. Catches the UNB defenders off guard. Alex Krakowicz, the setter, in to serve. Hilario, big rip, big block by Winnipeg. And a valiant effort by Boudreau to chase it over by the chairs. It's a point for Winnipeg. 10-7. Krakowicz's serve sails long. That'll bring number 15 to line for UNB, Seamus Cormier. Listed at 6'6", second year art student from Bathurst, New Brunswick. Nice shot there by number one, Rafael Hilario. Started it off with a great pass. Nick Glynn didn't have to move a muscle. Fed it right back to Hilario, who absolutely ripped it. And that was after the Westman server, number 12, Brittle, went after him with that serve to try to take him out of rotation, to take him out of a good hitting position. 5. Coop spanks that one. And Garrett Dixon can't handle that one off his arms and out of play. Point for the Westman. Substitution for UNB. Checking in, number 8, Jacob Harris. Off to sit on the pine, number 10, Emil Peterson. Big rip by Harris. Off a couple of hands and out of play. Point for the Reds. And Hilario will serve now at 10-12. Good save. Great up by Hilario. Good save by Boudreau to keep that alive for UNB. Nielsen mishits, misfires, sends a heat-seeking missile floater over to the UNB bench. Hilario unloads, and that sails long. And the score is now 13-11 for the Westmen as number 8. I was waiting for him to turn around. Ben Tra goes back to serve now for Winnipeg. Big run in with that. Hilario to Glynn, goes back to 8. Jacob Harris. Looked like a clean kill, looks like, but there's a touch call off of Westman hands. And number seven, Garrett Dixon, will go back to serve for the Reds. Number seven at 12-13. Ooh, the crowd didn't like that one. Thomas Brittle gets away with one, but it doesn't matter. It's a point for the Reds anyway on transition. Brittle, Krakowicz, quick set to Christensen. He puts it away. Nice run there by the Westman. Nielsen takes a breather. Big high toss. Good up by Boudreau. Break a finger, passing that with your hands, but he does a nice job. Harris rips it long, though. And Nielsen will get another shot at his big spinner. Here it comes. Goes cross court. Great pass by Scott Mann to get there. He's quick, number five, the lib for UNB. Oh, great dig there by Nielsen. Fantastic up by number two, Pricklick. Boudreau catches everybody off guard. Tips a soft one into the heart of the court. And that snivels down. That's a point for the Westman. And Nigel Nielsen will continue serving for Winnipeg, number nine. The Westman lead by three, 16-13 here in the third set. This time the big man sails one long. Easy point for the Reds. Jacob Harris back to serve for UNB, number eight. Big serve. Darian Pricklick has fired up the libero for Winnipeg. Great pass there, number two. Starting him off. In to serve now for Winnipeg, number 11, Carson Brennan. Interesting jump serve by Brennan. Hey, buddy. Noah Boudreau back to serve for the Reds, number 17. Speaking of 17, Winnipeg leads 17-14. Nice pass by Nielsen. Krakowicz feeds. Who was that that did the damage? Looked like number 12, Thomas Brittle. And Krakowicz will go back to serve now for the Westman at 18-14. Starting to pull away. Coach McMoran senses it. He calls a timeout. And we'll be back with the continuation of set number three here at the Richard J. Curry Center. Don't go away, folks. And welcome back to set number three. Winnipeg leads 18-14. Quick shout out to former UNB volleyballer Dave Murphy, probably watching from his camper at Yawhall Campground in Bathurst. Great to have you along again, Dave. Dave doesn't miss many webcasts, that's for sure. Still active in the volleyball scene up north. Nice to have the comments as we work along this webcast. And that one sails out. That's number three, Alex Krakowicz, the setter, who came in to replace number 10, Matt Cleish. And speaking of Bathurst, here comes number 15, Seamus Cormier, to serve for the Reds. Oh, great up there by Nielsen. One hand sprawling to his left. Great up. Dickinson wants it again. But they go to Hilario on the outside. It looks like he hit it wide. All kinds of chatter now on the Winnipeg side. They're okay. Point for the Reds. Only down by one, 17-18. Seamus Cormier still serving for UNB. Going after that line, but this one sails a little bit wide. Line official Sherry Campbell right there to see it. And number 12, Thomas Brittle, back to serve for the Westmen at 19-17. He's got a good float, takes a lot off it. Drops it just beyond the 3-meter line, past the outstretched arms of Noah Boudreau. He just can't get it. That's a service ace for Brittle. Brittle goes back to serve for Winnipeg. Looks like it's going to sail long. Everybody in the gym thought so, including the six on the floor for UNB, but it lands about 4 inches in. That's a service ace for Brittle. 21-17, head coach Dan McMoran calling yet another timeout. Timeout is over. Matt Van Ralte, Darren Doucette. Say it's serve time. Number 12, Brittle for the Westmen at 21-17. Gets a little too cute with that softy. Doesn't go over. Point for UNB. UNB setter number 2, Nick Lynn, back to serve for the Reds at 18-21. Pricklick handles it. Nielsen gets on top of it with an extra grunt for good measure, but UMB kept it alive, but can't continue. Two touches the call. And the Westmen inching closer and closer, 22-18. Paxton Coop back to serve, takes his time. Good float. Handled well by Hilario. Out to Harris, he buries it. Nice shot. Hilario at the line for UMB, looking to keep this alive. Good pace, nice pass there by Brittle. Tip shot outside the antenna. Quick call by line official. Come on. 2022. With Hilario still serving. He's got a bullet. Serves long, 23-22, Winnipeg. And that'll bring number 8 line, Ben Tra, to serve for the Westman. The big run in, the float. Hilario. Harris gets fed over in the wing. Off Brittle's hands and over to his player's bench for a UNB point. Nate Hayburn in to serve, number 4 for Garrett Dixon, number 7. Dixon in for Hayburn again, 7-4 if you're keeping track at home. And number 9 back to serve for Winnipeg, Nigel Nielsen. At 24-20, looks like more substitutions for UNB, a late one. They're allowing in Kieran Bross, number 11, in for number 17, Noah Boudreau. Nielsen, chance to put this away. Good up by Scotty Mann. Back to Harris. Gets hands. Good hustle by Hilaire to keep it alive. Nick Lynn, easy over. Pricklick up to their setter who feeds Big 14, Liam Christensen. Puts that away. 25-20 for a 3-0 sweep. Winnipeg, Westman over the UNB Reds 3-0 here in exhibition match. These two teams play again tomorrow at 7 o'clock. Join us again. If you can't make it to the Richard J. Curry Center, please join the webcast. The link is in the bio on all their socials. Until then, have a great night, and we will chat avec you later. Bye for now.
Preseason action when your UNB Reds welcome back the Winnipeg Westmen for match number 2. First serve is set to go at 7 p.m. You can visit goredsgo.ca for tickets and more info. Also, basketball preseason action tomorrow afternoon here at the Curry Center at 2 p.m.